Alright.
If you guys are tuned in, today we'll be doing an electric car install on a range. We're adding a new car into it. This is the car supply we'll be using. If you guys tuned in, can you please give this video a like, share, and subscribe? I'll be working on giving you guys more content on remodeling and DIYs done yourself. So first thing first, you just want to make sure that you do have a connection from male to female, so you're good to go there. You can use your hand tools or even a power drill. You want to make sure you do have your torque down, because you don't want to strip out none of these important conductors here, right? That you gotta connect to. So, pretty simple setup. I do is something called like triangle method, where you pin something down in the middle, work your way around. That way you can have more stabilized control. You use power tools or hand tools. I'm gonna go ahead and switch the hand. I don't like how torquey that drill. Then once you got that on nice and secure, then want to go back and put the cover on. Yeah, I don't
like it.
Like how it was connected. Try to be sharing more DIYs with yourself, showing you cooking stoves. So appreciate you for tuning in. Thank you. Yeah, it's pretty funky and funny how these guys did this. Believe it or not, this range is fresh out the box. So yeah, I'll be putting it in, getting this maker to complete. So, yeah. I'm trying to see what brand this is. I think this is Whirlpool, or it could be LG. I'm not sure. But yeah, it's those guys there. So, yeah, it's pretty weird how they got that on. How that card feeds out the back. That's weird. Yeah. But thank you guys for tuning in. Like, share, subscribe. I'm out.